We're hot dropping, baby. Pleasant Park, the new hot drop of the century. I shit you not, with Tilted being destroyed there. Finally. And retail being destroyed as well. Not really a big deal on that one. Let's be honest. Who actually goes retail route? Like four dudes. No one else. I have 1% packet loss. Are the servers being crappy? What the hell? I shouldn't have any packet loss. We're going Crap House, which normally is not a good place to go. But because of the basement, it is pretty darn sick. All right, I'm in the house. I think nobody else is probably going to try to come here and contest me because I landed here first. Let's go up and grab the chest first, then we'll go down low. I'm not sure how popular this is going to be. If Pleasant is like the old Pleasant, it'll be pretty damn popping. All right, let's not worry about those guys. Let's go down low real quick here. I hate all this trash being in my way. Come down here and it's just messier than shit, you know? This guy wants to throw a bunch of shit into my house. You really want to come down here, dude? God, what a fucking bitch. You know what I got? That's what I fucking got. That's my slurp juice, idiot. Laugh on his ass. That's right. I don't get a shotgun ever. I don't know why I just don't get shotguns. I just don't get them. It's actually slightly annoying. We're actually gonna drop that for that. Even though we don't really have the ammo capacity to support this, the whole video is over the drum gun. So, you guys wanted it back. I'm bringing it back. We're gonna be using it non-stop. I'm trying to get used to my sensitivity again, though, because it's a little weird. How did this guy not have any shotgun ammo? Didn't have anything, really. He came over and dynamited out my whole house and then ran away like a bitch. Oh, there it is. Never mind. I'm just kidding. Ha! You have shotgun. My bad. I apologize. Woo! Get melted, girl! Thanks for the shotgun upgrade! Alright, there's one over there. We're gonna try to speed across real quick here. Get a little bit of materials. Oh yeah, we're abusing the drum gun. That is no question about it. I couldn't even see the guy. There we go. I can see him now. What the hell? I couldn't even see him! He's a cheater. Give me two of these things. There we go. We're alive. Barely. Barely. I feel like there's probably more people in Pleasant still, though. I only killed three. I heard some fighting going on, but did they all really kill each other? That guy came from that side, and he was pretty confident in his movement. Like, he didn't care to look at any of the buildings. That's my second bow. I really like the bow, though. We should take it. Why not? Does he know I have with this stuff? Oh, man. He's gonna hide in the house. We're gonna run away. I need health. If he's got full health, it's a horrible fight for me. And he has a 50 cal sniper. So he has one of the strongest, I would say the strongest, most overpowered gun in the game. Holy shit, you scared me. This is all looted. What the heck, man? Is he coming this way? This is a hard shot. It's so dark. It's so dark. Dude, we need to... Come on. I mean, epic, literally. Come on. Let's use the fire up here. My vision is so limited because it's just the entire... It's fucking super nighttime mode, man. I have my brain at 100% too. You can't be doing me like that. This guy built a giant one by one to hide it. Whatever. That guy's a fucking annoying person. I don't even want to fight him right now. If I had more health, I would push him. But because I have zero healing on me, I don't really want to do it. I cannot seem to get any RNG on my side either. No health on anything. We found a lot of HP early, which is great. Because we didn't find a shotgun, so obviously we're going to need it, but... My third fucking bow, dude! Are you shitting me? Where are the fucking shields? I have three legendary bows now. That was cool. I got hit and my shotgun shot disappeared. Let's watch it back in slow motion, shall we? This game wants me to lose right now. I swear on my life. Shotgun shot just disappears. I can't get any shield. It sucks. Oh man. Please, if this doesn't have shield, I'm gonna go ballistic. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Oh my goodness. People are still alive. That's pretty crazy. Normally by now there'd be like less than 20 people left. But I guess getting rid of Tilted maybe spread out some people that aren't dying as quickly. At least that's what it seems like off of this one game. Obviously you can't judge it off of just one game. A drum gun! Alright, we're good. We did it. We've accomplished what we needed there. Boom, 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 baby. You asked for it. I'm bringing it to you. I cannot believe this. What kind of fight went down up here? What a shit show. I mean, there's like wood being built all up the mountain. There's the guy. That did not work out very well for you, did it? This is impossible. I can't stand getting stuck on ice, dude! I fucking hate this! You're dead. You're fucking dead anyway. I can't move. I'm literally just sliding around. Holy shit. Dude has way better ping than me. I literally can't do anything about it. I can't take a single wall from him. Is that in zone? That actually might be in zone. Let's see. Got a dude in the house over there. I can't believe I have no minis. Let's go for this guy first. These guys seem to be fighting. The 50 cal guy, I would like to kill. Woo, baby. Two easy pickups, and you guys had literally no shield. What is going on this game? We've killed eight people, and we haven't found a single mini shield. What is this witchcraft? I I have the right to be upset at this point, I feel like. 8 people. And we haven't got a single mini shield. This guy on this side looks like a bot. We're going to go for him first. He's hit for whites, though. He had no shield. This guy sniping me is fucking pissing me off. Did we find minis actually? We might have found minis once. I take it back. We may have found minis once in the early game. We might have found 3 minis and a slurp juice. But I mean, I feel like I haven't found shield the entire game. I feel like I'm shield deprived at this point. And no shield again. I'm gonna fucking scream. Oh my God. He also didn't have any shield. Is this a cruel joke? I feel like this has got to be just the biggest joke at this point, right? Let's take that. Let's take that. Let's drop the bandies. I don't care about those, really. Actually, no. I'll take the bandies over one stink bomb. Oh, it's in the tree. I was like, dude, where is this thing? Oh my God. If we win this game, it deserves infinite amounts of likes. I'm just telling you that now. I am absolutely disgusted. Moved away. Damn. Sorry for the cough, guys. I am actually disgusted. Woo! Got him. Took a lot of effort. He had shield! 6 fucking minis! We've done it! Oh my Lord. Get a little bit of health back. The guy's got a 50 cal, I think. Let's get a little bit lower. I don't know how to get lower at this point, though. You suck. Oh, and you had a big blue too. All right, other guy's on top of me. That's okay, though. Get our shotgun loaded. Get this loaded. Get this loaded. What we're going to do is launch out. Take high ground. Yeah, you remember this gun? Do you remember this gun? I'll just grab this one. He has an RPG. I can't believe we just won that game. I literally can't believe it. We had no shield for an eternity. We took 655 damage without ever really having any shield. We ran the triple drum gun shotgun. And then we had a utility in the last slot, pretty much, usually, unless I could find some heals. The stink bombs came in clutch. We stunk that dude, got 6 minis off of him. I would try to build fight him, but the other guy third-partied me in the back, so it didn't work out very well. You asked for this gun to return? I have brought it back.